Okay, I only have two hands. Little experiment here, but you guys may want to try it here. This is my first one, but inserting some barbecue skewers into the foam, especially if you've got an end piece, it actually looks like it works, but in a normal drill with a normal chop, put it in there, into the center of it. I already got one in there now. That was my first one. And drill away. Whoop. Oh, I came through on the paper on that one. Let's just see. Okay, let's try it again over a bit. Oh. Jeez, first one went in nice. I think if you keep your hand sort of so you can feel it, so you can somewhat guide it. It's in there. I got a little bit of a bump there, but no cuts in the paper. Might be able to see that it's got a little bit of bump there where it was protruding a bit. The first one actually went in pretty good. It had a little bit, I wasn't guiding it here, and it sort of started to come towards the outside edge there. But if you keep your hands along it, I think, just something worth to try. It might work, but no cuts in the paper that way. And it's in there.